bless.
I just wanna rollie, rollie, rollie with a dapper ranch. I already got some designer to hold on my pants. I just want some ice on my wrist so I look better.
Here with another video. And last game, we took a this game, we're gonna try to take a dub, bruh. So, first, I'm gonna show you what some changes I'm gonna do. So, we already 6-3, but you saw like last game, we wasn't really playing good. So, today I'm gonna make him 6-4, and I'm gonna make him 260 pounds. No, I'm gonna keep him 250 pounds. That's all we gonna change. Yesterday, I upgraded some stuff. Now I'm gonna show you how to practice. So this is what we're gonna try to do, bro. We're gonna try to get this dub, bro, because we shouldn't have lost that on some round. It was a bad team. We should not have lost. No, actually, it wasn't a bad team because I looked at their team after the game and they had a good ass defense, like real good defense. So that wasn't good. I should probably check before I play, but it really don't matter. It really don't matter. We should have been able to win, period, bro. See, we in a huddle. Coach talking to us how our last game wasn't that good. So, we got to work hard in practice. Are we doing 3-on-3 offense? All right, so now we just got to cut through holes. Just learn how to get through holes. That wasn't a bad run, but it's over here. Ooh, that's strong. Close, quick. Now we in fourth. What's over here? Let's power through him. All right, first down. Wait, every time we're gonna try to aim for gold. We're always gonna try to aim for gold, no matter what. Now we find the hole nice and easily. Ooh, he came from nowhere on that play. I don't know who that was, but that was a good ass tackle. Going through this hole now. All right, no, we need one more for a goal, bro. Ooh, I stepped out. Bad, bad, bad run. I was trying to cut out. All right, so we get a goal in practice, like we always trying to do. Coach talking to us. Coach stepping me up, my one knee. We ready? Ready for our next game. We just ready to get this dub today, bro. That's all we ready for. I'm sorry about last game. We didn't get a touchdown or dub. That was a terrible first game. We need to get our stuff together, bro. See, I'm having 3,000 XP, but I'm going to upgrade after this game. What uniforms y'all wanna wear? We gonna rock. We wore that last game. We're gonna wear this. That's a weird jersey. I guess we can rock this. Let's rock this. It's a little different, I guess. But we're gonna get to 84 Dallas Cowboys and we 82 overall. This is our milestone stuff right now. We both 0-1, so we both started off with we started off with an L, but after this game, we're going to get this dub. We're going to try to get this dub. I ain't going to say anything. We're just going to try to get it. Now, I know y'all hear the music and stuff in the background. It's because I'm not trying to get, strike and stuff. Because they strike my last video.
Everybody, I'm Larry Ridley, and this is the NFL on
I like how they did this year. That looks sweet.
Things didn't go according to plan for them last week in their loss. And for this guy, his rushing total probably not what he had hoped it would be in that game.
See, man, look at this. 90 yards, 22 carries, no touchdowns, bro. We got to show up, bro. We got to show up. Got to show them what number 22 about, bro.
Brandon Guyton and Charles Davis with this week two matchup.
All right, Larry, we
They have, I don't know who they are. But you see me showing off the helmet, showing the camera the helmet. We about to try to get this dog right here. They got Calvin, I mean, they got Terrell Pryor. I said Calvin Pryor. Terrell Pryor. They got Roethlisberger. Okay. Coach is trying to figure out how we're going to get this run game started. Now, like I said in the first video, we have two linemen injured. So that's one reason why our run game was not good last game. This game, we still have somebody out. We still have both of them out. Next game, one of them will be back. Hopefully, he could put in work for us. He's a center. Hopefully, he can help us out. First play, we're going to do the counter play. And we're getting stopped nice and early. This is already not looking good. But we're going to keep running because we're too far in the backfield to throw picks. Just got 6 yards on the play. Alright. So right here, I trust. I don't trust him. I'm not gonna lie. I don't trust him. So just let me run again. I think I can get in there. Just the first. Yes! First down. Okay. We got 10 yards, 3 rushes right now. We just got the first. So, I think we're going to let him throw the ball. I'll help block out here. Want to help him. Throw to the flat. And gets us 7 yards. So, second and third, they're going to hand it off to me. We're going to get it. I don't remember if Darius Green is a good, like a tight end blocker, but we're getting good yardage right there. Good yardage, good yardage. Getting about, just to show y'all that I'm not lying, this is on pro right there. You feel me? We got it on pro. This is our stuff right here. Normal game speed, all that. Just to show y'all. We're gonna go up higher though. Once we get ready. Ooh, big yardage right there. Let's go. We're getting in there. We're getting in our groove. We're getting in our groove, bro. We're getting in our groove. I'm gonna let him throw right here. No. We're gonna let him throw. Because I've been running a lot. I don't wanna, you know. That was a bad throw. That was terrible. That was on me. I'm gonna try to get off of that. 3. That's why I don't let him throw, but whatever, man. We're gonna do a stretch. I'm getting stacked up, running through the wrong lane. We lose 2 yards. We're gonna do it. Hopefully, we can get the ball downfield first try. That'll be good. I was open, but he gets sacked. So here we go again with this team. But they didn't score at least, so our defense is getting better. Matt Ryan did help us last game, so I can't call him trash yet. But he's doing trash this game. Oh, we're cutting off field. Let's go. We're getting upfield with that play. 7 carries and 41 yards. I don't know how much we got on that play, but we got a lot of yards. That's all. Hopefully he can get a quick, easy play, get us a couple yards for me to run. He gets no yards. Okay. So, I don't know if I'm gonna. I'm just gonna let him throw it again. It's second down, so why not let him pass again? Hopefully, he can get us up the field a little bit again. First down. Let's go. Pass it to me in the backfield. Get the first down for us. I'm not feeling Matt Ryan this game. He's not. I'll run again. We need to get a touchdown. You know, it's been a whole game without a touchdown. Ooh, I'm getting the first right there. Trucking people over right there. Getting the first. Getting the first down right there. We're going to... right here. We're going to do the flood. This is the same play that he would throw a pick on last game. So hopefully, he's smart enough to learn from his mistakes. It was a short pass again. 8 yards, okay. I can deal with that. I see how I run with the fullback and help. See, I see how good I run with the fullback. Because I am slow, so a fullback might help. Oh, that should have been a first. But they, our blockers can't hold. Oh, that is a first. Okay. First down. We're gonna run the counter again. I was slacking on the counter, even though I was doing good on the counter. So that was where I messed up last game. Alright, I'm trusting him right here. I want to block. I don't want to go off routes. I want to block. That was a good pass. Oh, there is only 2 minutes left, so we're going to be throwing a lot.
Makes me glad I didn't make it in that league. I would have had a really difficult time. But now you get to sit up here with me.
That's 3 yards. What a really nice game right there on first down. I think it was 3 yards.
A nice second down for him. I don't care how many times you tell the story, it never loses.
All right, come on.
For me, Doug Baldwin, undrafted out of Stanford, and plays like a number one receiver should in the NFL.
Ooh, 20 yards. Beautiful, beautiful. First and goal. Now, this one we're not going to run. We're not running here. Because last we tried to run and it was terrible. I mean, we tried to pass. I mean, we're not passing it. We're just going to run. Getting. Oh. That was about 4 yards there. We're going to do the toss. We're going to do the toss. This should get us in there. Out the side, we should be able to get in there. So, boom. Let's go. Our first touchdown. Okay, we're in the touchdown. We're in the touchdown. Our first game. Our first time. In our second game. We get our first touchdown. All right, come on. Okay, we did good there. Oh, we get the ball back. I'm gonna let him air it out. Set to go back to work here, and they will simply, Charles, be looking to duplicate what they did last. Hopefully, he doesn't throw a pick in the club. Ooh, I wasn't ready for that. I could have turned that upfield if I didn't run out of bounds. I didn't know he was gonna throw it to me. I didn't see it coming.
So many times you hear today's NFL described as a space game. Get your best players into space.
Feel me? We're going to do a play action.
That's why sometimes you swing it out to your runner, get him out in the flat, and let him have a chance to make people miss an open
good
field.
Throw. And he's brought down. We're going to call timeout right here. That was kind of stupid. I shouldn't have threw that. But come on. We're going to do 4 vertical. Maybe we can get a touchdown. Terrence Williams on a 1-on-1 man coverage and Doug Bart ball, man. And we have Sharp. Let's go! Touchdown! Let's go, Matt Ryan. I saw Doug ball man open over there. Threw a dot to him. And we get the ball back. Alright, we looking in good shape. We're really good shape right now. to her. And what I'm thinking is that the counter. We're gonna run out. We're gonna truck. We're gonna keep trucking. Let's go. Good game.
When we kick it off in the second half,
see how they handle any adjustments that might be made defensively.
Well, that's the desired outcome coming out here in the second
half. We're gonna do another run. I'm feeling it today. I'm feeling it this game. Maybe even a bit of dominance at the line of scrimmage. We need to feel it. Way too early to think about this. Good trucks. But the way they're running it, you gotta think they may want to continue that and see if they can go. That's how we do it, bro. That's how we do it.
Offensive linemen love creating space for their guys carrying the ball. But when that guy also breaks tackles and creates extra yardage,
we're just trucking people right now. We're just in beast mode right now. We're just in Marshawn Lynch mode right now. I'm running in there. I was thinking of play action, but they didn't give us one. So we're going to throw this. We're going to throw right here. We got to clean down. Clean sleep. Let's see if we can get this downfield. Does it to the drag. And we get 4 yards. Wish they had the other plays, like a different play on runs, but we just have to deal with it. Got to go in there. Look at that. Just trucking. 3-1. 3rd-and-1. We're going to run up the gut. Finding a way to create that type of yardage in your running game. No, we're gonna sit with this right here. Get off me. Ooh. We're gonna be stingy with it. We gotta be stingy. 4th and 2, they're gonna do us dirty. Oh, we get stopped again. Golly, that was a bad play call. We need 2 yards and we just, you know, gave it away. But all right, maybe should have just got the field goal right there. But we're looking good anyway. So let's just. I'm running out. Get. I think that's about 9 or 8 yards. 9 yards on the play. I'm just getting fed this game. Just keep getting fed this game. I'm not even. We're gonna try to get another rushing touchdown. Oh, I get hawked. Notice, I only have 85 speed right now. So, I'm going to get hawked all the time. So, we're going to do it. We're going to do a counter again. Ooh, I see a hole. Let's go. That's 8 yards. I'm thinking if we should run again. Maybe we're gonna do this. But we're doing way better than last game. Way better. That's a good pass. 2 yards. Oh, 4 yards. I'm bugging. The counter play is helping us, but I'm gonna lay off of that for a little bit. Cause I don't want them to. Recognizing we get stopped in the backfield, that would be bad sight. Stretch. Oh, that was a bad read. Fuck, man.
It's a loss of a yard there, and now second down. The fourth quarter here, they've got the lead.
All right, man, we're gonna smart football, throw, keep the clock grinding, even though we should keep it on the ground. Go, first down, good stuff. 12 yards there as they move the chains. And defensively, they were in zone. We're gonna go back to the counter, bro. We're gonna see if they still fall for it once again. To not play too much zone. We've been hitting with it all day. We got stopped there. We got a yard though. Zone blitz scheme, and you can drop anyone out of your defensive front, defensive end, defensive tackle. It doesn't matter. You just okay. So that was not good, but We're gonna see what he can, what Matt Ryan can do. We're blocking and he gets sacked. He's just holding the ball. Oh my, Matt Ryan, please. Sorry. Just give it to me, bro. I'm just gonna give us field goal range. And if you get 3 to 5 seconds to throw the ball, they're doing a really nice job. But when you hold it and give up a sack, you're really almost discrediting. I get stopped by a random ass nigga. But we get a field goal. And we're winning. We win. We should win this game. It looked like a dub so far. It's going to be man against man against this one. Just trucking over. I'm just trucking over. Injuring people. I don't know who's injured. Yeah, we ran him over. Same dude that stopped us. You ran him over and injured him. Get him out the game. We're just going to keep running this drive because we only have 2 minutes and 47 seconds. And we don't need to throw the ball and get a pick. So, we're just hoping our line can block. That was terrible. Ripped straight off. And in this situation with the lead fourth quarter, they're liking keeping the ball. We're still going to run. It don't matter if they stop us. We're going to run out here. Getting the first and more. Then now we're just going to skip this. We have 2 minutes left. We're just going to run up the gut again. They can't stop me right now. I'm either at least getting a yard or more. Good blocks. That's 6 yards on that play. They just can't stop me up the gut right now. Our line is putting in work right now. Our line is doing beautiful right now. I'm stiff arming. I'm getting us to the red zone. I might score again for y'all. I'm scoring one more time for y'all. I got y'all. Right here. Oh, sorry. I had to do something. Okay. Come on. I'm running up the gut. I'm running up the gut with it. Ah, we're getting stopped. We're going to go out to the outside. Even if I have to pick you. We're running to the outside. Hold up, I have to do something. Alright. Just had to invite one of my friends to the party. Oh, we're getting stopped. Get 1 yard. Come on, we gotta score one more time. We gotta score one more time. One more time. That's all we need, bro. We need 2 rushing touchdowns. Oh, we're trucking. They get an injury timeout. We injured somebody else. We didn't get to run that play again, but y'all saw I was going to score right there. It's 7 seconds left. They're just going to hand me the ball off. We're going to end this game. We're going to go home with the dub. But we're not here. Ooh, cracking. But yeah, boy, we come with the dub. Like I said, we're going to do. We're going to come out with the dub. And I scored. It's 20-3. We beat Roethlisberger and the Cowboys. We're doing good. We did good that game. I basically carried, but Matt Ryan got 1 passing touchdown. Pretty decent. He's being consistent right now. We just gotta get used to this team because, like I said, this is fantasy draft. So we're all from different teams. We gotta get our chemistry down. We'll be good. I'm doing good at running. To show my highlights. I'm dragging them. Darius Green right there. And I'm gonna show y'all my XP real quick. I'm gonna show you what I upgrade, and then I'm gonna be done the video. I do play Ultimate Team. Y'all should comment if y'all want me to play that too. I have a 92 overall team in Ultimate Team. Pretty good Ultimate Team. So, you know, I'm sure the XP. We're gonna put up elusiveness so we can cut out the holes more. And more juke move. So, alright, that's the end of the video. We out here with a dub. See y'all later.